So what we'll do is we'll live stream on this antenna Friday morning, the 10th. That's the day that I'm opening the website up for sale for the Signature 9. It was going to be 9.5, but it's called a 9. So all good fun. I've shown you how to put the radials on. We dug a hole in the ground that's ongoing, put the ground post in. Slip the pole over today, it's fine. Haven't got a storm outside, so I can't show you it, you know, bending over or anything. But it's been up for 15 months. I'm quite comfortable with its twang. And it all works. The difference between the ground for the Signature 12.4 and the temporary ground I've put in now is slightly different. So I'm gonna have to lengthen the element a tiny bit. So that's good. So what I'll do is I'll be able to create a user guide from the new element lengths, because this is the sort of ground that most people are going to have. All right. So that's it from me today. Next video is coming up here. But jolly good day, everybody. Hope you've had a good time today. And I'll see you soon. All right. Bye for now.